So I've got everything here that we need. Firstly, collection pot for the milk. You're only going to need a half a mil, so that's like a tenth of a teaspoon, so it's not very much. I've got 2 3-millimeter syringes, a test tube to mix the milk with the testing solution, and then a testing dip strip, and a chart here which shows me whether or not the test is in the non-folding range or the folding range. So we'll take our collection pot and we'll go and find Rosie.
Rosie! Come on! Rosie! Come on then! Hello! Hello!
This is Rosie, so we're just going to get the sample. Good girl, good girl. Oh. I don't tie Rosie up because she's used to it. Good girl, it's okay. Good girl. So we've got our half a mil in here and we're going to test it now.
Done.
Yeah. Right, so here's Rosie's milk and we take our 3 mil syringe. All we need is a half a mil. So that's just a half mil. Put that in the test tube, clean syringe, and we add 3 mils of distilled water. A bit more. Put that in the milk, and give it a shake. Take our test strip and put it in the milk for 10 seconds. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take it out, give it a shake. Yes. This has changed from yesterday. She's now in the 85% range of folding. She could be today or tomorrow now. Exciting. Thank you. So now we've done all the testing, what you need to do then is just clean all your equipment for next time. I thoroughly wash everything in tap water, take your syringes apart and give those a good clean. When I've done that, I do actually rinse then in deionized water, because any tap water residue could affect your result reading. I got this from the range, it was only about £1 a bottle. And then I just leave it to air dry on some kitchen paper, ready for next time. I'll probably test again this evening, now we're at the 85% point. And I think she's pretty close now, so probably within 1-2 days I think we should have a full. So watch this space and thanks for watching. Thank you. I'll just leave you with a photograph of Rosie's bag taken this morning so you can see the size and the shape of it, which is yet another indicator that she's quite close. So let's hope it's another filly. She's had 2 fillies already. Maybe it will be a colt. We'll see. Thank you.